A 20-year-old Howland man could spend 3 years in prison for a soccer game outburst. Andrew Scott accepted responsibility for attempted assault. An August police report says he was driving 50 miles an hour through Howland Park when several people asked him to slow down and leave. Now, victims told police that Scott pulled a knife and tried to stab one of them. He was grabbed and held until police could sort through the details. Scott could get 9 months to 3 years in prison when he's sentenced.